Hello everybody, and welcome back to Pokemon Violet. And in this episode, I'm going to try and attempt the Fighting Crow. So, is the team currently? Did a bit of grinding? I'm pretty sure the Fighting Crow actually goes to like roughly level 55 highest, so roughly equals like the lower level actually. I should probably swap the order by that sounds good. Because psychic, flying, and fairy. All good combinations. No one's gonna use the two normal types on the team for this. And while Skeledirge is immune, nothing super effective to fight back with. How do I get in here? Probably that way, I'd imagine. Probably going to enter the bamboo forest yet, because it's going to be a lag fest more than the game itself usually is. The item and get away. Oh, TM. You good? Wait, was that just... I don't know what happened there. Hang on. What was it, TM? Did it good? Energy ball. Yeah, well, that is good, but I believe I actually get to probably level up, so... there's like three main TMs in Pokemon yet. Pollen Puff, Dazzling Gleam, which I know I'll get after the Fairy Crew, and Earth Power. All of which would be very nice. And we're in the bamboo farm. But there was a team up there. Could have been good. Misty terrain, okay. I'm gonna use that. Berry Bolt. Oh, yes. This actually works out pretty good. It's like you have a drill on. That could be a lot worse than it could be a lot worse. Anyway, I see an item over here that I want. I see a team over there as well. Bruxish. This works out well. Need two of the water cycle types here. Crunch. Because I go crunch to upgrade for night fast. so. Oh, lucky helmet. Ha! Ha! Yeah, it made a faint. Oh, yeah. Blue? Yeah, we used to punch on the opponent that gives me the flawless. Tinkertown is currently my. It's kind of still my only main way of dealing with Derek types. That's probably fun way to, like, teach it. So I want to get into, like, I don't know, poison or steel moves, like. Rain is not helping you. Okay, what's this? Fire blast, okay. Not what I was hoping for, but. This lag is not doing, is not doing me any favors. Another team up here. Okay. Don't think I've battled enough yet. It'll be fine, okay. Anyway, let's heal up and then take on the fighting crew. Hear that goddamn jingle. Is it up? I think I saw it up there. Either way, let's get out of here. Cutscene time. Team over here as well. In prison, okay. I'm never going to use that. Oh, come on, we're going to hit that too fast. So you use a fighting move for like reversal on a psychic trap. I'm sure it'll be fine. Well, then, you shouldn't be talking to a problem, don't you? Same level. Such a shame that it's 4 hours. Goodbye, our battle phase to bang our face to things for her. So don't say Fangs wasn't the whole time. Okay, I'm definitely gonna heal the loser after that. So, these are my three for the raid. Let's roll! Okay, I kind of want to find the like vending machine real quick just to like get off it. Okay, there's one over here. Sweet. Yeah, just have a quick heal before taking on the boss. Okay, so I'm treating it's 20. Aaron. Alright. This should be an interesting one. Good start. That is not a good start. I think the Rocky Helmet was a good idea. Let's just mega for this. Survived, okay. I didn't know what was coming next. Whoops. Oh, yeah, Nihilite. Oh, yeah, that did okay, bitch. That is not good. That is definitely not good. I'm going to heal the loser actually a bit of it, because at this point it's mega stuffed. Right. Yeah, let's go with the loser. Is there any abilities? Oh, Rage Fist, right. Yeah, that's... Good lord. Wait, okay, you got his people locking on it. Ha! I'm taking you down with me, bitch. Pick it on your up. Ah, Icarian. This I should have sent out bloody Gyarados. Anyway, Rock Smash. Yeah, I haven't torn around Pinkerton time Brick Break yet. Riverine. Right, sound all time. Right, let's heal up first. High horsepower. That is not good. That is definitely not good. Yep. Psychosaur, I'll crush you with this. Wait, I do. Who's freaking high horsepower? Okay. There we go. Divine. Right. Now we have big power in us. Yep, I could be in some trouble here. Okay, that would. That was definitely not good. Ooh. Okay, this could possibly be saved. Oh, that's good actually. Flamingo! Flamingo did it! Holy crap, that was... Yeah, this is why I overleveled my Pokemon. Anyway, flashback time! Okay. What TM do I get from this? Close combat, okay. Right. I'm button rushing as fast as I can. But then the LP and the museums. I will be sure to check it out. I'm hoping it's something like Paw and Papa's Among Them. Hey Benny. An animal item? Is there ever like an explanation as to why Maraudon does that? Right then. After that, definitely healing up. And while I'm at it, I'll use King of Time for this. Going to catch this Bisharp. There is a Pacific Circle Raider for this. It should devour a rock smash. Yeah. This is more just to save me the effort later on. Let's try to give it a smack. That was better than expected. There we go. And now, if we check the summary, yep, held item, leader's crest. That's why I call that one in particular, because that's what's needed to like evolve it into King Gambit. So that was saving the effort of having to find one later on, since it just happened to be there. Now heal up again because King Gambit got hurt. So I'm not certain on where I'll head, like where I'll head after this, but let's see, like I might end up doing the fairy base. Who knows? Wanna get, I believe, a little bit stronger before doing the dragon titan. I mean, realistically I could do the gym as well, but I'm sure I'll figure all this out off screen. So anyway, thank you for watching and I will see you next time. See ya.